Hey there, trip 6 is over and done with. That was a fun day. It was pretty pleasant temperature wise. Got a little chilly here and there.
No rain, so that was awesome. Got on 25 rides today.
And I started off solo, but I got to share some of those rides. Rode with Joey and Cassie on Joker. Rode with Ron on Goliath. That was really nice. And then hung out with one of many Nicks that I know. We'll just call him Nick F. And we got on a few good rides too. That was really nice. That was fun.
Good hanging with you.
That was really cool. And then catching up with theme park evaluator, Mr. Joseph and his group afterwards. That was pretty cool. And
yeah, it was weird being here without my baby, without Elle Michelle. I miss you. And I can't wait to be back with you here.
But yeah, it was a great day, beautiful. And speaking of which, you gotta see the lights on the Mardi Gras Hangover. You can see them going crazy from back here. It looks really nice. Can't wait to actually see it like when it's, you know, totally in the dark. But it's been a fun trip, a fun time, and yeah. Great way to finish off on a couple rides on Bolt. So
on that note, I'm getting out of here. Jiggity out.